Hi dear students, welcome to today's class. Here in our previous classes, we have already discussed about what the structure of the neuron system. So as I already told you that the structure of the neuron, it is connected by one after the another. Here the what electrical impulses are so passed through with the help of the axon. So axons have nothing. So electrical impulses. So those are nothing but what messages. So messages yav tara travel aagtava. So here with the help of the axon. So electrical impulses can be passed through the axon, and when it reaches the nerve ending, here some chemicals are released. So at the tip of the nerve ending, the name of the chemical is nothing but what neurotransmitters. Okay, and here the neuron is connected one after the another. Is it not here? Then the another what neuron of the dendrites, here they can what pick up the what chemical which are released at the tip of the nerve ending. So and afterwards the chemical impulses can be converted into electrical impulses in the another neuron. So electrical impulses, so dendrites pick up madkonbitu, so axons sahayadinda enagutti electrical impulses travel aagtava. Hoda, so next when it reaches the nerve ending, so nerve ending yavaga electrical impulse reach aagutala, so avaga enagutte here at the tip of the nerve ending here some chemicals are released. Here the main the name of the chemicals are nothing but what neurotransmitters anta karthi. So then the neurotransmitters which are released by the nerve ending can be picked up by the another neuron. Andre so mattondu neuron alli irthakkanta dendrites en maartava, so absorb maadkoltava yavudu chemical signals anna. So adhe tara so mattondu neuron alli as it is, so chemical impulses can be converted into what here electrical impulses, then passed to into the another neuron. So this is what the main function of the neuron system in our body. Understand? And here next one is what synapse. So synapse it is nothing but what the gap or functional gap between the two neuron is called as what synapse. Here the point of the contact between the terminal branches of the axon of one neuron, so with the dendrite of the another neuron, so that is nothing but gap between the two neuron anta nu helbodu. So it is nothing but what synapse. What is the main part synapse? So this is what one mark question in your board examination. So here what is or define synapse anta nu kelabodu, so or what is mean by synapse anta nu kelabodu. Here synapse it is nothing but what the functional junction between the two neurons is called as what synapse anta nu baribodu. Or the point of the contact between the terminal branches of the axon of the one neuron with the dendrite of the another neuron is called as what synapse anta nu baribodu. Okay, so this question carries for one mark. And move to the next concept, so that is what reflex action. So here what is the mean by reflex action? Reflex action it is nothing but sudden action. So here with what the stimulus action, so enante sudden cause, so sudden movement anta en helthuna, so that is nothing but what reflex action anta helthuvi. Here reflex action is an automatic response of the body to a stimulus. So ilena agutte andre so automatically response agutte, so yaro obru namuga so namge enadru hasivu agittu andre, so hasivu annudu enu idondu stimulus anta karithivi. Hauda, so hasivu annudu enu stimulus, so hasivu agittu namu uta maadtive annudu response agittide. Hauda, so here reflex it is nothing but what it is an action, automatic action, so which are response of the body to a stimulus. So for example, so as I already told you, best example for the what reflex action it is nothing but what when you are touching the hot object, so what it will happen, so suddenly you have to pick out what is that suddenly, so you have to withdraw from the what hot object. So ನೀವು ಬಿಸಿ ಆದಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಗೆ ಟಚ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ಸಡನ್ ಆಗಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕೈಗಳು ಹಿಂದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾವ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್. ಸೊ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಸಡನ್ ಮೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್? ಸೊ ಸಡನ್ ಆಗಿ ನಾವು ಯಾವುದನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಸೊ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು work martirla adakke enanta karidivi reflex action anta karidivi. So when you are entering into a dark room, your pupil becomes what? Wider. Understand? So your pupil in kannugalalli irthakkanta pupil enagutte doddadagutte. So this is also one type of the example of what? Reflex action. So again comes into the normal position. So reflex is nothing but what? Sudden movement of the what? Our nervous system for a stimulus action. Here for example, when you are touching an hot object, so definitely you have to bring back your hands. So next one is what? Reflex arc. So what is the mean by reflex arc? So reflex andre already now study madidivi reflex action andre so sudden agi so namma sensory organ inda bandanta message ge so now sudden agi react madtivala adike enanta karidivi reflex action anta karidivi so namma dehadalli irthakanta sensory nerves ga sahayadinda bandanta message ge so now direct agi enu within seconds of time alli now response madidike reflex actions anta karidivi. So ನೀವು ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಬಿಸಿ ಆದಂತ ವಸ್ತುಗಳಿಗೆ ಟಚ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಸಡನ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ ಕೈಗಳು ಹಿಂಗತ್ತೆ ಕಂಡಿತಾವ್ ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಹಂಗ್ರಿ ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಯಾವಾಗ ಶುರುವಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಅಟ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸಾ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಫುಡ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೌತ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಾಟರಿಂಗ್ ಅಫ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇನ್ವಾಲಂಟರಿ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಹಶುವಾದಂತ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸಾ ಎನಿ ವಾಟರ್ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿ ಫುಡ್ ಸೊ ನೀವು ಟೇಸ್ಟಿ ಫುಡ್ ನಿಮ್ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಬಿತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಯುವರ್ ಮೌತ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಾಟರಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೊ ಅಲ್ಲೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ವಾಲಂಟರಿ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಸೊ ಇದೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ but some of our what some works are not under our control so that is nothing but what watering mouth watering at the time of the hungriness agirbodu and when you enter into the black room your eyes or pupil so they get wider as compared to the normal position so ivella enagtav andre so kelondu namu gottilla adrunu ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೈತಿ ಹೌದಾ ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ವಾಟರಿಂಗ್ ಮೌತ್ ವಾಟರಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಸೊ ಪುಪ್ಪಿಲ್ ವೈಡರ್ ಆಗುವುದಾಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಹಂಗ್ರಿನೆಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಸೊ ದೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪಂಪ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಅನ್ನ ಪಂಪ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇನ್ವಾಲಂಟರಿ ಮಸಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಪಾತ್ ವೇ ಟೇಕನ್ ಬೈ ನರ್ವ್ ಇಂಪಲ್ಸಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಪಾತ್ ವೇ ಟೇಕನ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ನರ್ವ್ ಇಂಪಲ್ಸಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ಮ್ ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಪಾತ್ ವೇ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ನರ್ವಸ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ Here it is nothing but pathway. So here the way of the direction, the way of the direction of a traveling what chemical impulses or nothing but what messages. So which are traveling throughout our body. So namma dehadalli yavade one message send aagbekagittu andre. So idenagutte andre. So it gives a pathway of a traveling messages. So with the help of the nerve impulses. So that is called as what? Reflex action. And sorry, reflex arc. And here reflex arcs are formed in the spinal cords. Here they are formed where spinal cord in the reflex arcs formation. So next here the process of detecting signal or the input and responding by an output action is called is a completely quickly reaction. So here this is a reflex action. It is nothing but what a sudden movement or a sudden action it is. Here it is nothing but a quick reaction. So within a seconds of time, so it was completed. Understand? Here the process of detecting the signal and also what we have to respond at the time of where we have to find out. So namge enadru gothaytu andre sudden agi react maartivi. So it is a verb which is having a within a second completed. How the? Here, look at this diagram. So heat, it is nothing but water stimulus action. So here, look at this diagram. So this is a water direction of the what stimulus or which is that electrical impulses. So we how they are going or how they are traveling in our nervous system. Here, this is a water stimulus action. So bisi aadanta vandu vastu anna nuve enadru touch madidre. So here, so how did you find out the object is a hotter one with the help of the sense organ? So that is nothing but skin. So skin sahayadinda enu martiri nu, so new hot object anna touch madidaga, so adu hot athva cold anta identify aguttam. Understand? Here with the help of the skin. So skin is called as what? Receptor organ. So ilenagutta skin annodu receptor organ. So here it takes the information of the stimulus action. So here the skin it will take the stimulus action, that is a heat object or a hot object. And here with the help of the sensory organs, here these are nothing but the nervous system. As I already told you, bundle of the nerves are coming from the spinal cord and also the brain. So brain inda matu spinal cord inda, so eshto bundles of nervous system enagirtava attach agirtava. Okay, and here the nerve impulses can helpful for what? Traveling the messages throughout our body. So here the stimulus action, it is nothing but with the help of the sensory organs, so we can identify the object is whether hot or cold. And here, so this is what skin. Skin is, it is considered as what? Which is that sensory organ in the body. With the help of the sensory organ, here what messages can be traveled through the nervous system, and here that will attach to the spinal cord. Understand? Ilena agirtava? So nervous system anta en kalithivala, so skin na sahayadinda navu bisi adanta ondu object anna identify maadtivi. So aa bisi adanta object nam brain ge gothagbekala. So here with the help of the sensory nerves, so bundles of nerves are connected from spinal cord and also the brain. Here with the help of the nerves, here the nerves are connected to the spinal cord. And afterwards, with the help of the motor nerves, with the help of the motor nerves, the messages can travel to the affective organ, that is what? Muscles. Understand? So muscles ge bisi aadanta vastu identify aagbekandre with the help of the sensory nerves and motor nerves, so we can identify the object is a hot or cold. And afterwards response, so this is very very quick action. Understand? Here it is a not a, it will not take much time to what identify the object is a hot or cold. So within a seconds of time, the nerve impulses can travel into our nervous system. Understand? So within a seconds of time, so if you touch any hot object means, so with the help of the skin, that is what sensory nerves and motor nerves. Here, with the help of the sensory nerves, we can identify the object is a hot or cold. And with the help of the motor nerves, with the help of the motor nerves, we can bring back our hands from the hot object. Here withdrawal of the hand. So this is what response anta karithivi. So action matu response. So stimulus matu response anta karithivi. So stimulus enagirthi heat agirthi. So response enagirthi withdrawal of hand agirthi. So this is a very quick action in our nervous system. So understand? And here, so as I already told you, some of our muscles are voluntary and some of our muscles are involuntary anta helu. So heart alli irthakkantadu cardiac muscles, that is also what example for involuntary muscles. And here, what is it mean by voluntary and involuntary muscles? So voluntary muscles are nothing but, so the muscles which are under our control. So namma control alli irthakkanta muscles ge enanta helidivi, voluntary muscles anta helthivi. Here the example for this is what writing process. So writing process, it is what with the help of the voluntary muscles, with help of what? Voluntary muscles. So we can write something, notes, or you can eat, or you can run. So you can walk with the help of the voluntary muscles. So namma ishtakke anugunavagi so work maduvanta kelavondu muscles ge enanta karithivi voluntary muscles anta karithivi. So next, so namma ichchege anugunavagi andre namma ichchege illade, so that is this type of muscles are not under our control. So namma control alli idde iruvanta muscles ge enanta karithivi involuntary muscles anta karithivi. As I told you already, so that is what the function of the heart, function of the kidneys, and function of the liver. So these are what the functions of the involuntary muscles in our body. And here, so please try to understand this concept quickly. So as how the what messages are sent in our body, so that much of the speed you have to what try to understand the concept also. And here, so this is a what nothing but a reflex action in our body. So now we have the sudden reaction material. So other bagina will study material. Here, reflex action, it is nothing but what? Sudden response to a stimulus action. It is what? Our sudden automatic response use. Here, it is a sudden response to a stimulus action. And here, so here, as I already explained about this diagram, so once I will try to clear this concept. So here, heat object antanu helbodu athwa cold antanu thagolli. So with the help of the sensory nerves, the messages or the electrical impulses are traveling through nervous system. And here the bundle of the nerves are connected to the spinal cord and also the brain. And here the motor nerves can identify the object is the hot or cold. And definitely if it is so much hot means, so definitely your hands brings back. So because of what the object is dangerous. So your mind thinking that nimma brain andre, so nimma mind heltirutte. So enagirutte object. So tumba bisi agide, so nim kai sutu hogutte, so bega hindakke tegikolli anta helutte. Understand? And here, so this is what the nerve impulses can travel the electrical simple what signals in our body. And next mechanism of the reflex action will continue in our next class. And if you are having any doubts regarding this reflex action concept, you can try to clear you as much as possible. So if you have any doubts, so you yesterday what did you know? So you can call that anytime, and I will try to clear.